Illinois State Police are now handling the investigation into a shooting that happened at this Maywood Burger King last night at about 8:18 p.m. Two Maywood police officers fired as many as 14 shots at a suspect. The suspect, they later learned, was armed with a BB gun. That BB gun and proceeds from the armed robbery were recovered here at the scene.